guys, welcome to another episode of Reverb News. Today we are live at Udala's Gymming with the Stars. The event started with stars and guests working out. The brand ambassadors Inyanya, Nato C, and the recently endorsed and only female ambassador Uru Eke was also present in her workout outfit and ready to exercise. Despite the showers of rain, the show did go on and some stars and guests were not afraid of getting dirty in the process. Gymming with the Stars was put together by Udala, which is an online and offline retail chain store in Africa, to educate Nigerians on healthy and fitness lifestyle. There were dance and musical performances from the Your Way singer Inyanya and the other MC with an MSc, Nato C. Akporo, who recently got married to his beautiful bride, was also there to crack the crowd up, and as usual, he did what he knows how to do best. The CEO and president of Udala, Mr. Dave Ibinabo, spoke on the brand and future plans.
Oh yeah, well, Udala is a movement. It's a phenomenon. Udala is a revolution. And so just hold on. You're going to be seeing us as we evolve. So you're going to be seeing a whole lot from Udala. Udala is, in the next 1 year, you're going to be seeing a lot from Udala.
The vice president, Prince Nnamdi, also spoke on the U-Boss initiative and how he plans to create job opportunities for about 2 million Nigerians in the space of 2 years.
Udala plans to do this through a scheme we call U-Boss. U-Boss is meant to empower at least 2 million Nigerians in the next 2 years. Now the idea is that you sign up to our platform and you have a chance to gain commission from each sale. And this way, you can make a lot of money outside what you already do.
The event was a success as everyone got in the dancing mood. Don't forget to get ready for the upcoming Black Friday sale, which comes up on the 27th of November, as prices of items will be slashed. That's all on today's episode of Reverb News. Don't forget to follow us on our social media platforms.